Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Khushro Ansari and you are watching Weekly Thrilling Facts. So today I am going to show you the world's best and amazing buildings. Today the world has many wonderful structures of which many are known to you. But we also have some jaw-dropping buildings which forces us to think how were they built. So let's get started and have a look on some of these buildings. So number 10 on our list is the Cubic Houses of Rotterdam at the Overplaats Street of Rotterdam City in Netherlands. These houses were built as if our world was upside down, just like in the movie Doctor Strange. The walls and the windows of the houses are tilted at an angle of 45 degrees. Designed by Piet Bloom, these houses give an out-of-the-world experience to the residents. On number 9 is the Atomium in Brussels, Belgium. Have you ever seen the biggest atoms of the world? They are in Belgium and of course is a building. And just like the atomic structure, you have to pass through tubes to go from one atom to another. This building has restaurants and science museum. Designed by Jean Pollock and André Pollock, this amazing building is inspired from 9 atoms of iron. Number 8 on our list is the City of Arts and Science in Valencia, Spain. This unique building is the representation of modern architecture and is situated in the center of water. This building is so futuristic that it doesn't seem to be of this era. Designed by Santiago Calatrava, this project has 5 buildings. That is Plaza, IMX Theater, Science Museum, Park and Oceanographic Park. You guys will definitely enjoy visiting this place. Next on my list is Heydar Aliyev Center in Azerbaijan. This building is the main landmark of Baku and is designed by none other than Zaha Hadid. Due to her fascination towards aliens, she designed this building as a part of some other planet. This building has exhibition space, malls and offices. On number 6 is La Muralla Roja in Spain. La Muralla Roja means red walls. This housing project is so beautiful that everyone will desire to live here, situated on the seashore of Spain. This project will give you an experience of Arabian architecture. Number 5 on our list is Lotus Temple in Delhi. Designed by Iranian architect Faribos Sahaba, this worship place of Baha'i religions appears to be a lotus temple. There are 9 entry doors which are connected with the central hall. On number 4 is the Capital Gate in Abu Dhabi. It seems to be one of the impossible structures on Earth due to its 18% tilt, which also makes it world's most tilted building. If compared to the Leaning Tower of Pisa, it is only tilted by 4 degrees. It is also known as the Leaning Tower of Abu Dhabi. Next is the Kansas City Public Library in Missouri, USA. In this amazing library, you won't find books only inside, but also on the outside, as the building looks like a bunch of books. On number 2 is the Mind House of Spain. This building is situated in Güell Park of Barcelona City, designed by the famous architect Antoni Gaudí. Güell Park consists of series of amazing houses. One such house is the Mind House, which looks like some house from a storybook. This place will take you to the world of Harry Potter and the Hobbit. So on number 1 is the Rotating Tower in Dubai. This tower is still under construction, but the renders of the building are amazing. This tower is 420 meters high and is expected to change its design on its own. This means if you see this building once, you will not find it the same on the second glance. The rotating floors of the building just makes it more unique. The completion of the building was expected in 2020, but due to the pandemic, it is delayed. So friends, which building did you like the most? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, please like and share it with your friends. To watch more interesting videos, please subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for instant notification. See you again in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.